surgery went round to the back of the hospital and entered the hospital through the mortuary. He saw a dead man lying to the right as he went in. And he felt the Lord wanted him to pray for this man. He went up to the dead man and he said to the dead man, "In the name of Jesus, sit up." And the dead man sat up, totally healed. Well, as you can imagine, the entire hospital began to praise God. And the doctor thought, we better keep this man in at least 2 days and observe him, because he was dead and now he's alive. He was sick, but now he is healed. He had died of malaria. It was within about 3 hours. But not only was he totally raised from the dead, but every trace of malaria had left him. And after 2 days, the doctor saying that this truly was a resurrection from the dead by God to give this 38-year-old man total freedom again. This man was released from hospital and allowed to go home. Many, many stories about people that are raised from the dead, and each is as powerful. Another was a little girl before. She one day came up to the pastor and took his shirt and said, "Can I have the mic?" And the pastor gave her the mic, and she stepped over the mic, "Jesus saves! Jesus heals! Jesus delivers!"
Amen.
Then he paused and said again, "Jesus saves! Jesus heals! Jesus delivers!" And a couple more seconds, "Jesus saves! Jesus heals! Jesus delivers!" And all of a sudden people began to say, "I can see! I can hear! I can walk!" The Lord used that simple 3 words of this little child to heal all the sick in that church and to show through her life that Jesus is alive.
Amen.
Well, this little girl had a story, because she had died of a sickness. And this was 2 weeks before she said this. And the minister at the graveside thought, "In the name of Jesus, sit up." And the little girl suddenly sat up, raised from the dead. And the minister said, "What happened? I saw Jesus." And the minister said, "Did he say anything?" And she said, "Yes." He said, "What did he say?" And the little girl said, "He's told me to tell the people, Jesus saves. Jesus heals. Jesus delivers." Well, this was 30 years ago, and this lady is now in Uganda, in the capital, and she, of course, has become a pastor. And I'm hoping that I will be seeing her this next September. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people were saved through her simple ministry, as she grew up from a little girl to adulthood to serve the Lord for the rest of her life. Jesus had called her from the dead and given her new life. But what about the rest of us? Those who have not accepted Jesus. We're alive.
Yes,
we're alive in the flesh. We're born of the flesh. But we are limited to the flesh only, to what we see around us, to what we have learned, how long we can keep away, how hard we can work for how long, even how long we live is limited. number of years. But when we receive Jesus into our heart as Savior and get baptized of His Holy Spirit, suddenly we get born again spiritually to eternal life. Yes. Suddenly we become sons and daughters of our Father in heaven. Suddenly we can say, "Our Father which art in heaven." Only believers can call God our Father. Unbelievers can't, but believers can, because we have been born again spiritually. Only Jesus can call us God. And Jesus is calling every single one of us to come forth, because He wants us, raise us from the deadliness of sin, from the deadliness of life without God. And He wants to set us free. He wants to heal our bodies. He wants to heal our minds. He wants to forgive our sin. He wants to unbind those grave clothes from us and set us totally free and alive in Him.
Lord, I come to You with my sickness.
You feel the pain leaving you now. Start to do something you could not do before. Those watching TV, do something you couldn't do before. Jesus heals people over the TV screen. Many have been healed that way. And this is your day as well. Receive your healing in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. His hand's going up now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now, there may be one or two that have not yet received your full healing. And those I'd like you to call forward and we'll lay hands on you.
What is wrong?
Those muscles, the stiffness will go. open and close. This is getting better. And close. Open and go. Pop the first finger again. Thank you, Jesus. Good. Well, we just ask that strength to come back into these two fingers in Jesus' name. Come on, strength. Come back into these fingers in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Open and close. Open and close. Good. Open and close. Up the baby in there, one finger again. And close. Good. Close and close. Yes. Open. Close. It's nearly there.
Getting better. And back again. One, two, one, two.
going to leave this body right now in Jesus' name. We command every trace of pain, leave these legs right now in Jesus' name. We command these knees.